People are debating about who is better after their head-to-head matchup, where Giannis scored 11 more points than Jokic, but also played 10 more minutes and couldn't get the dub. And the craziest part is that 10 years ago, nobody would have believed you if you had said the best basketball game this summer would be between Serbia and Greece.